Hey, Echo!
Working from the gun, Wentz. He's going to float this over the middle, deep. It's caught inside the 25. And all the way down to the 22-yard line. It's a big play there for the Eagles. 47 yards. So the big play gets them all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. This is the former Nittany Lion, the rookie Miles Sanders. And they take him down, losing yardage back at the 27. Different story this time around. We had that huge gain followed by a sizable loss here. It's a second down run with Sanders, and he'll get it down inside the 20 to the 18-yard line. Give him 9 there. They still need 6 more now on third down.
You've got to give kudos to your offensive line and the guy carrying the ball because they were in a second and long situation. It seemed pretty dire, but they brought it back to third and manageable with that run.
It'll be a nickel look here for the Seahawks on third down. From the gun, it's Wentz. Goodwin able to haul it in. And he will have the first down inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. They'll run with Sanders. And a nice pickup there. He gets about 5 down to the 4-yard line.
Defensively here, you're facing a top 5 team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20. Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout, and that means your offense has to keep pace.
Second and goal from inside the 5. Now a fake on the give here as they try to run pass option. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Zach Ertz. His 6th touchdown of the season as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. Elliott good on the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And the first drive, 3 and out. Second possession, see if they can get a little momentum.
And oftentimes that first drive is just a feeling out process. You have some plays that you've got called and you want to see how defense reacts. It may not go terrific on the first one. Now they're ready to go. They've kind of got a look at them, got a sense. Let's see if they open things up a little bit.
See if they open things up. Let's see what the defense does here, too, after a good stop. So after the incompletion, 2nd and 10 from the 22.
What you got, Maddie? Give me some. Give me some. One left. 28. Mike, 28. Number 28, Mike, he's coming, check in.
Watch the rule.
Bang out.
Check.
Hey, easy. Check.
Check four.
What?
Here's Wilson, throwing again. And that'll be incomplete.
Oh, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, live to fight another down, right?
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Fletcher Cox, he continues to wreak havoc in the offensive backfield. Sack number 16 on the year. Now here's Michael Dixon as he'll kick it away for the second time. He steps into this one, and this is a rocket. On the return, Jackson. A very good return that time. 18 yards. And the Eagles will have it, taking over first and 10. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They've got a 7-0 lead in the football as well as they start out first and 10. Now a carry for Sanders. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. Wentz on the give to Sanders. And he'll be brought down right at the 45-yard line. He was well over 100 yards last week. He told us this week, a little ambitious, said he wants to hit that 200 mark. We'll see.
Makes sense, though, doesn't it? Have we ever run into a running back that had a great game?